Mumbaikars in Worli came together to raise their voice against cruelty meted out to a dog by the security guard of an upscale residential complex, allegedly on the instructions of a resident of the building. Take a look at this complex. Now, one of the residents of that building instructed the chowkidar or the security guard on the 24th of July, and all of this has been captured on CCTV camera. Where basically what happened here, it was a young dog, a street dog named Lucky, who's currently battling for its life at a clinic after being admitted there by an activist. This dog took shelter in the Turf View building, Worli. It was taking shelter from the rain. As you all know, there has been incessant rain in Mumbai and everybody has been affected, from commuters to the residents of the city. And this dog just tried to take some shelter on the ground floor of this building. He was brutally beaten by the security guard of the building on the orders of a resident of the building who was not happy with this dog taking shelter in the building on the ground floor, I'm guessing at the entrance of the building, while he went in to his home with his roof and his shelter. He did not like the fact that this dog was just taking some respite from the unending downpour outside.